It's the last two home games of the year for the seniors on the Yale men's basketball team, and it has to be bittersweet for point guard Makai Mason. He will not play again this weekend and most likely done for the year. Mason has played just one game this season. He played against Harvard 2 weeks ago, but apparently had a setback with his initial foot injury and has not practiced since. Yale plays in the Ivy League tournament next weekend, and Mason most likely will not play. A perfect